Let us be captives of the miracle, penitent one. Do not be surprised to find this merchant here. This ancient occupation requires me to be wherever I can obtain. Call me Candelaria. For what I sell would make your eyes light up like the high bonfires. I will not ask you for any money whatsoever. Those forbidden tears you shed would be. Go ahead. Cast your darkened eyes over these valuable treasures. Behold what I present to you. Though a small piece, it's great power. Trust me, for I have the blood. What I am offering you here is as lustrous as the. And may my eyes be blind. What I am offering. And may my eyes be. Come back when.
From a place of blessings have I been entrusted with watching over you, penitent one. Thus it has been arranged. My name is Viridiana. I have been granted a gift with which I can assist you in carrying your burden if required. But only you can make that choice. Penitent one in silence, will you require my assistance with your next task? Here I shall remain, lest you...
In the name of the Great Ordeal and the Sons of the Miracle. When you humbled yourself before my most holy body, you have been granted the presence of my golden visage, custodian of one of the three sorrows of the soul in penance. Our miracle has chosen me amongst all the peers, just as it chose you, to walk on this. May the gold in my visage melt and erase the attrition of your soul. Heart of guilt, return now from the dream.
Carried out the first humiliation of penance. You have met the visage of attrition. You have yet to prostrate before two last holy. Sorrowful be. Thank you.
what I am offering, and may my... Let us be captives of the moon.